And it's been a really weird day. I woke up and I got an email saying I got a free £5 play voucher thing to go and play some bingo.
So Paul has got an email saying I can claim a free £5 with Tombola because my surname begins with W I've got £4.60 there and I've just been playing this Tombola bingo. The price when it is £64.29 and this is the shape that you have to get. So if you get all these numbers here as that shape, then you can win that money. I haven't won nothing yet, but the next one's a dog, so I'm going to get two of them because I love my dogs. So I'm going to get two tickets, only 20p each. It's really fun.
So I've been doing that. I didn't win any money, but I've got £3 there. I'm going to withdraw it if I can get there, if I actually get the money. But if you forgot and didn't see that the money was in there and you were the lucky person to win that money, if you didn't take it out in 10 minutes, they would take £1,000 every 5 minutes or something, or every 10 minutes. But they would leave you £1,000 in there. So I am definitely going to be playing that tonight. It's called Finders Keepers. And there used to be a kids show back in my day called Finders Keepers. And it's basically if you find it, you get to keep it. So I'm open, I'm darn open. I've got to be careful here as a road. I'm hoping. Come on. I've got to cross over quick. I'm really, really hoping is that I'm one of the lucky ones and I get to withdraw £10,000 out. I'll tell you what, if I got that. We are so going back to Las Vegas, me and my daughter. So going back to that. Imagine I go home in a minute and I've won some money on the horses from a free bet. It's just mental. The weather in the UK is still taking the clouds. The sun might be out, but look at them clouds. It's going to absolutely peer down. Hence why I've quickly legged out now. It's literally sunny 1 minute and then it's raining the next minute and it's just like absolutely crazy. Totally bipolar. And we got to get back. She's got a coat on. I've got my coat on. We want to start running. So just checking my YouTube. Seeing what's hip-hop and happening. Have I got any more messages? Let's have a look in my junk mail. Because sometimes, most of the time. I don't know if it happens with you guys. But I get lots of messages I don't see unless I go into where all my junk mailing that is, you know, on YouTube. So if I go to my comments and then where the spam is, likely spam. Look, I got 5 likely spam messages that if I didn't go into this way, I would never see them, which is a white pain. I don't know why YouTube does that. We got Kiki Manga. We got a message from Kiki Manga. Hi, guys. Spring's almost here, Trudy. The grass surely is greener on the other side. Yes, I hope so. I hope so, guys. I'm really sick of this rain. What a surprise, it's raining again today. Oh, we got some more people there. Oh, that's great. See, if I didn't go on there, I wouldn't have seen them, guys. Like, they would think I'm being rude and ignoring them. So, I'm at Maggie Mee's house and Owen's house. I'm having a beer. And look what they cooked me, bless them. What have we got here? Oh, we've got some nice pasta going on there. A bit of tuna. I can't see much mayonnaise, but I guess it's in there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. a good quarter of a tub in there.
Yeah, oh, that's good. That looks tasty. Tasty, guys, thank you. Alright, so I'm watching this thing. I don't know if you've got it in America, probably not. And they buy really cruddy houses and then they do them up and they try and sell them and get a profit. Oh, solar panels. Oh, look, see, this is what it looked like before. It's a bit run down. Look at the decor. It's quite 80s. Oh, that looks much better, doesn't it? Look. That looks the same. Is that just me? The kitchen looked the same. It's the same colour. Dated carpet. As for that eiger of a staircase, well, that's still the same. But the new white paint. That's still the same. He just painted it white. To make it look a bit more clean. They just paint everything white to make it look all clean. Look. Seriously,
so,
look.
In the bathroom, we've completely modernised it. We've lowered the ceiling. Spotlights in. We've changed
the, like the bath.
Completely changed the layout of the bathroom. We've moved the bath from this back wall here.
The bath's a bit nicer because it's a bit wider. I like wider baths.
Just to create more space.
What are you playing on? What do you have to do with it?
You can select it at the top and type it in.
We're set in the green.
Attack. Yeah, what's that?
You have to attack somebody's village.
Oh, wait, is it all people online?
Yeah.
And what happens when you attack their village?
There's a village there. Shield. I got a shield for my place.
So what's the point of it though? Is it just to pass some time?
Raid again.
I was going to pee though. When you raid his house, does that mean you nicked all his stuff?
All his coins.
You haven't just nicked mine.
Having my breakfast / dinner. Oh my goodness, what's happening with my phone? This is what basically I have for breakfast and dinner every day. I'm trying to get really fit. It's Greek yogurt with blueberries. And also, as for Monday, whether I'm feeling rubbish or not, I've got a subscriber who's a fitness instructor. He's so good. He does all these, like, these workouts and that. He does all different ones. And I've asked him if he could send me some links just to ease me in a little bit, because I want to do it 5 days a week, maybe half hour or 40 minute ones. And it's awesome, he sent me some links here. What have we got here? We got combat 30 minute workout, take it high, take it low, 40 minute moves and muscles. That sounds quite good, get your muscles going. What else have we got here? A playlist, 5 things, about 10 minutes long each. That sounds quite good, actually. Fit aerobic comeback and tone combos, which sound awesome as well. So I will definitely be checking these out tomorrow, which is Monday. Thank you so much to the fabulous fitness instructor. Go and check him out. I'm going to be doing it for 6 months. I've got 6 months to get fit. Trying to eat healthy. I might even record myself doing some videos if I start losing the weight and seeing results.
Yes.
he's beating me for today. Right, I'm absolutely knackered now. Oh God, am I? That Bill Banks workout, that Tybo was crazy, mate. So I'm still going along with my blueberry and that for dinner and my tea, breakfast and dinner. So it's only been like this. It's the first week, and it's killing me. My legs. I'm going to swear my legs were killing. But I'm going to keep doing it. I'm going to keep doing it for 5 days every week. And I'm going to try and cut down on my drinking. Just try and have a drink maybe on a Saturday night. And see what happens. But it's a good thing to just keep getting fit. Because I don't want to get this virus thing. And I think it's the best thing if you keep your body healthy. And I could do with losing a bit of weight as well. So I'll probably update you probably every 2 weeks or something like that. And I might buy some scarabs to weigh myself, I don't know. Anyway, thanks you guys for watching. Until next time, bye for now. Bye.